Welcome to the Stormwatch 9 webcast early on a Friday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Another batch of rain making its way through early on. A lot of this in the form of a quarter inch of rain or less. And what will be left by the time we get toward 11 o'clock noontime will be just a lot of clouds, patchy drizzle for southeastern areas, while some breaks of sunshine will attempt to develop out west and up north later today. And that could allow temperatures to climb into the low and mid 60s, but it'll be 50s. To near 60 degrees from the Lakes region south and east. This actually progress by 3 or 4 degrees from the levels we've had over the last few days as everything starts to moderate. So as we work our way through the afternoon, there will still be that chance of an additional passing shower or two, a couple of breaks in the overcast out west, and a lot of lingering clouds, patchy fog, and maybe some drizzle overnight tonight. The low clouds and fog early tomorrow morning, gradually giving way to sunshine from west to east through the afternoon, may hold as clouds closer to the shoreline. But we are looking at plenty of sunshine for Sunday and Monday. Temperatures just with the sunshine alone are going to warm up back into the 60s. Could even push 70 in a couple of southern locations on Sunday, but certainly by the time we get toward Monday. That 55 number right at the coast, 68 inland sections if you see a couple of sunny breaks after 2 or 3 o'clock. Otherwise, some showers early this morning, some patchy drizzle either side of noon, and maybe just a spot passing shower later on today. Beyond that, there's the warming trend as we increase the sunshine with our next chance of rain by Tuesday.